perceive your worth in this life depends a lot between leading a happy and a productive life. We choose to be who we are based on certain observations and feedback from others. And then we form our own views, beliefs, and concepts about what kind of a person we are. Are we worthy of this particular kind of a status or not? Why do we always depend on others for our self-worth? Why don't we get into self-realization and know our true worth and make our life a very happy place to live?